aggressive than the way he's spoken about many of you and the brave women and men who served the nation in uniform. Those who have given their lives in service to this nation. It's been confirmed by every outlet that he referred to them as losers and suckers. That's what Trump calls those who served and made the ultimate sacrifice.